Hello, everybody. Welcome to some more Dead Island 2. Now, when we last left off, we completed the main story. We got Emma, Sam, and Patton out of L.A. Had to give up my chance to be normal, but I gave it to Sam B so that he could ride off in the sunset with his gal Emma. They deserve each other. But anyway, I'm still in LA. There's still things to do. There's side, as you can see, there's still some side quests to happen. There's still some lost and found stuff to be. There's still some lost and found stuff. Rome still hidden away. Point being, there's still more to do. We're not done. Today, we're gonna do some extra stuff, some extra credit stuff, because I wanna get ready. Because as you see, it says story quest progress 24 of 30. There's a reason for that. It's a nice little thing known as House, the expansion. And that's coming up soon, but I want to hold off from doing that just now. But anyway, let's head back to L.A. Now, here's our current gear. And we got our current, now, here's our current side list. Apparently, Amanda's trying to keep her out of trouble on Hollywood Boulevard. Interesting. We've got the Art of War. Send the Metro to look for the military stash. It gives us a superior range cremator. It's not your fault. This one, the Big Shot is a nice weapon, but this mission is a pain in the ass. Going viral. You know what? Apparently we've got a mission. Apparently we've got a side quest here.
If you need a shelter from the storm, you can stop in here. Just don't get comfortable. Finally feeling like all those loose ends are getting tied off. I'll be ready.
Double check. Okay, all gear does not require weapon. All my gear does not require
idea. Take your screaming ones like vocal cords, stretch them over a gun. Boom! Reverse silencer.
A reverse? What does that even mean?
Guy, come on! It obviously makes the bullet so loud, it creates a knockback of, like, sound. This is Mad Science 101, bro.
Guy, doesn't sound too bad. Six for three. Oh, I completed six different. Completed my sixth challenge. Three, four, five. Ah! That's what it was. Got the sixth one for blowing away the guys. Now I just gotta get 64 shotgun kills, 21 headhunter weapon kills. Now this one's gonna take a long time since I tend not to use frenzy weapons. That one's gonna need at least 91. Ooh, 32s. Okay. Come on. This is basically the dill box. Taking a long way back to the tower. During the daytime, find out what the hell's going on with Amanda. Thank you. Okay. Otherwise, I'm good.
You got something on your mind? You can tell me. I've always got open ears for you.
Okay, that's where she is. Flyboy. Sadly, looks like the one more cigar did kill ya.
If you think I'm playing along. Enough's enough!
Wait, hear me out. Sure, I've been edgy and dangerous in the past, but I swear this is safe. There's all these cameras set up for the awards, right? If we get those online, we get live footage of the whole street. Hands free!
You're talking about a remote feat. Might be useful, but you'd best not need any more rescuing.
That means you're cool with it, right? Then let's fucking go! Oh, but I still need to actually turn the cameras on first. Guess I have to endanger myself just one last time, huh?
Dial down the dramatics, you silly Bjor. I'll handle it.
Knew I could count on you. I'll stick up here. Got some final boring technical stuff to set up before I launch this reality show. TTYL.
Two big names you just have to meet.
Jesus, I can't believe it. Do you have a death wish?
You mad? Only way we're getting up the street now is if you get over here and fight our way out.
Oh, when I get my hands on her.
Okay, that's it.
You're still mad at me? You get it now? This is reality. People are dead and
fair play. But if we stay here, we'll be the ones feckin' dying, you gormless girl.
It's way more dangerous over here on the Romero stage. See you soon.
What is she talking about? Amanda, you can't feel me turning. I'm immune to bites.
Like, yeah, duh. I have literal videos of you shrugging off bites. No shit, you're immune. Congrats, BC Dub.
Then what's your plan?
You have no idea how far I'll go. Especially with survivors inside the Hollywood Mall there. Hashtag hint hint.
Amanda, leave whoever's in there out of this.
Wow, he really thinks so little of me, don't ya? Well, this is it. No turning back. Let's become the faces of this outbreak together. They say you die twice. Like two famous morons. Not because they're zombies, but... Oh, just kill them already! Like, you die in life. And die again when no one remembers you. 15 minutes of fame isn't enough. I want to live forever!
Stop this!
Come on.
Fuckery! Let's talk, alright?
You think I would call you out here if you could stop me? I was bitten before you even got here.
You?
Oh no.
What?
Never left the bleachers. Gotcha! Just needed time to record the turn. My fans are gonna see something wild. Wow, Virus fucked those two up. Barely even recognized them. Can't leave them alive. Might hurt someone.
Amanda, stay with me.
Glad you came back. You know what to do. Kill all the zombies. Just make sure the camera gets my best side. I'm warning you, you do not want to miss this finale.
Fuck.
This isn't funny, Amanda.
No. I'm not gonna crush your head. Sorry, man.
Christ. She dropped something.
Serious. Hey, bestie. You've been pranked. That's what I wish I could say. But I think this is it. Some zombie got me. I don't think I'm going to be able to finish this video in time. That's why I had to bail on the HQ. I really don't want to hurt anyone for real. But you are immune, right? So I'm sorry, but I gotta ask you to do one more thing. Take my video, get it online. Doesn't have to be today, but someday. My fan base has gotta know what happened, and it may save my life. And it may, maybe it could save a life. The passwords, okay. I really hope you make it here in time, bestie. It's gonna suck if I die alone. Just wanna talk, shoot some videos. I don't know. I'll figure out how to do this either. This when you're here. The other way, peace. You're Captain of the Armada, Amanda Stiles. P.S. Take my zombie gun. You'd be wasting it in the other dork's hands.
Always one step ahead.
You see, the thing is, I could have stomped her multiple times. Just taking out her head, but I'm like, no. I'm not going to be that disrespectful. Let's get that video back. Let's grab this other stuff.
I'll get this out there for you somehow, you silly brave girl. Your work won't go to waste.
You guys know how I hate these serious vlogs. But this one isn't some phony apology. This is real. This is a bite. Right now in LA, there is an outbreak of zombies. No joke! As I was attempting to get footage to show you, one got me. I already feel like crud, so I've decided, for this video, I'm going to show you what comes next. Share this vid everywhere. When the algorithm tries to sweep this under the rug, don't let it. Watch me turn into one of them. Got no apologies to make, except that I'm sorry that I won't get to see your reaction to this. That's right, Armada. Let's go out big! Save the F's in chat for later. You've got a job to do. Make me famous! I just need to leave a message for a friend first. Hope they come in time, or today's video's gonna get grim. Oh. And Mom, maybe don't watch this one, okay? Love you. So much. Alright. I'm ready. Hey, bestie! It's your girl, Amanda Stiles! Swear to you, this is the last time.
Oh, man.
Where is she?
Sebastian?
Huh? Oh, it's you. Sorry. I was in my own world there.
Huh. First, let me at least get this. Okay, there's the zombie gun, which just happens to be a frenzy item, so we'll actually keep that.
Be fine. Gotta be.
Hey. Any bullets? Okay. Just gonna have to make some more, but.
Guns, but I'm not brave like you.
Hey, fast travel map. Let's see. So that's something in Monarch. Two in Bel Air. Yes. Metro's got two. Ocean Avenue's got an available quest as well. Oh, let's add another one.
Ahoy, Ensign! Made it safely off Starship Monarch, have we?
Oh, hey, yeah. Body snatchers didn't make things easy, but we're here, and I'm happy to see you. Are you here to aid Captain Vixen in reclaiming Planet Hollywood? Jeez. Sorry, that was lame.
Nothing wrong with making yourself laugh, boy. Now, where's your captain keeping herself?
She ordered me to stay here and guard the post while she did something at the Chinese theater. Alone. It's like I'm just useless. Do you think she trusts me? I mean, I'm wearing frickin' cardboard armor.
And darling, you're making it work. Fashion! Now, you have your orders. Stand guard. I'll make sure she's all right.
Thanks. I'm sorry I can't be more help. Maybe I should help her too. No, I can't. I have my orders. If I don't guard the base, who will fend off the body snatchers?
What? I don't even want to fight the zombies. There are body snatchers now?
No, 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 no. Don't worry. We just have to have faith in Captain Vix.
Go to the match and at least do the rounds, see if I can get some ammo.
So many irregularities. If I could just detect a pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible cause.
Let's see. Okay, good. Another box of rifle rounds I don't have to purchase.
But each tremor seems to have a mind of its own.
Got the safe to the game green. Now it makes sense as to why. She went down. see what we got here. Going viral.
Emma and Sam have made their grand escape. We'll be seeing it in the cinema soon, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm more into books, to be honest.
So go to the house, see exactly where they're coming from. Okay, let's see if we've got more ammo. Oh, I've just got some pistol ammo. Ooh, 2 boxes of it.
How do you do that, man? Like, staying on the ground. I swear, I let go, I'm gonna fly off into space. No joke.
Okay. It's at least manufacture some rifle rounds. Still only have 2 hearts. Still only have 2 mutated hearts. It's actually... Oh. Portals found. Rainier. Oh yeah, the brand game. Mark. Things. Hope it's all shenanigans. I'll turn against some. Thank you.
Look who decided to show their face again.
Let's see what we got here. This got me back up.
Make it back in one piece.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was total BS! That was total BS! Okay, you saw that. It said that I fell too quickly off the... of what happened there. I'm like, no. I am not counting that as a damn death. Suffice to say, I am not counting that as a death, okay? There's no way I'm counting that as a damn death, okay? That right there was BS. That was some janky thing, because I hopped off, the second floor. It said that, nope, you slipped off that stuff and fell to the first floor, and oh, you died. Bullshit. Nope. Ain't calling that. I ain't counting that as a damn death.
Miss me? Because I haven't missed you, you creepy feckin' pile of rebar.
Shut up. Come on. Come on.
I suppose it would be easier to kill you all before searching the place.
Oh, man, this...
Looks like our Rainier.
Huh.
Made a friend. Helped him escape. At least to the Metro. Maybe there'll be something there.
Metro station in Hollywood. Now you're all the way back. Going down that way again. because I went there, because I hit that. Apparently it said that, nope, you went right, kept on right going, and momentum splatted you. BS. Before I go down to Hollywood.
Can't be easier.
First up. Buy one because remember the free one in the office. See what you have, so nope.
Maybe I should help her too.
Why don't you eat that meat right over there? No autographs! Bye. Over there. What?
I won't.
Rainier's a Newman?
No!
Hello? You okay in there?
Yes. No. I was awakened. It's in my head. I can... It needs me to be free. I need to get out of here. To show... I need to share all... No!
Whoa, calm yourself now. I think you're like me. I'm also changed. I can help.
Okay. Okay, I trust you. The key. The traitor locked me to stop me. I was bitten, but we're different. Chosen. The traitor? He's the custodian. Hid in his room. He has the key.
Okay, I'm on it. You just stay put. I'll get you that key.
To be fair, I kind of didn't have to go back here anyway. There's the metro ticket office. Aha! Cremator Claymore. Ooh! Let me see here.
Better check out the platforms. Seems this could... Custodian went there.
these off. Use the water. Some pistol rounds, good.
Hands up, thief! You know what kind of sentence stealing a key comes with these days? I guess I'll have to show you.
Oh no! Okay. Oh, darn. Big man didn't drop a... Big man didn't drop a heart.
It is again, but I'm close now. Fall. Just have to get him out. He'll be okay.
Nine times. Yes. Something like that. I'll get up.
Christ, Donna.
My gift!
Well, at least I got this bad boy, though.
Was this a trick? We talked. Had a whole
conversation. What the hell?
Second conversation. There better be something around here to explain all this.
So this is what happens when you fail the test and don't go fully Newman. This could have been me. Oh, hey, Sarah.
It really is a small world. What the hell are you doing out here?
Sebastian has the same question for you. I think he's feeling ever so slightly abandoned for being dead weight.
Oh, Sebastian. He's already doing more than enough. In fact, he gave me this idea. I didn't want to put him in danger again. Though, I admit I could use an extra pair of hands right now.
Well, my manicure's been ruined for days. So I might as well.
Monarch Studios was shipping marketing gear for the awards via the Metro, including a logo filter meant for one of these big spotlights. As far as I can tell, it got to the station, but no one collected it.
Missing the spotlight that much? How will this stop a zomb?
It's not about stopping them. It's about gathering survivors. Maybe even some of my Space Fox castmates. Strengthen numbers. Now be careful. There's rumors of zombies down there, if you can believe it.
No, really? Zombies in the Metro? Stop it. Whoa. Hey. Pistol rounds. Excellent. Almost. What? Saw that. That was too tough. You saw that. I'm like, I'm gonna aim for it, and it freaking spawned, went from right there to whoop, right in my feet. I'm like, cheater.
Captain Vixen's intelligence was good. There are indeed zombies here. Here's the filter for the spotlight.
Oh, two of you!
Up there must be setting them off. Well, find whatever it is and give it a smack. I'll handle this loss.
Thank you.
down! That should stop the flow of extras. On the spotlight so we can get the hell out of here.
It's lit, fam.
Can't really see it during the daytime.
That's what she meant about her castmates. A Space Fox logo to catch the eye.
Sebastian's fanboying gave me the idea. In this one episode, the crew is stranded, and Vixen rigs up a signal out of some scrap. Hopefully any other survivors nearby will have a beacon to follow.
And you'll be den mother to them all. Is that the plan?
Going solo would make some things easier, but others harder. And staying on the run creates its own problems. Besides, here, now, feels like a Captain Vixen is needed, especially for people like Sebastian. He finds it hard to be alone.
Yeah.
I gotta finish up, but let him know I'll be back soon. I've worried him enough.
Aye, aye, Captain Vixen.
Why are there explosions?
They sounded like fireworks. Maybe.
Oh boy.
Someone was celebrating.
Celebrating what?
Maybe the zombies are all dead.
Yeah, why don't you go out and see?
Come on. What's happening? Out there. Is Miss Shepherd okay?
There were explosions. She's fine.
Where's Miss Shepherd? Is she okay?
She's grand. She's putting the finishing touches on your idea for a Space Fox beacon now.
Huh? My idea? What?
She'll bend your ear about it when she gets back. But I can tell you now, she's glad to be able to count on her teammate.
She is the coolest, and so are you. Oh, you gotta take something as thanks for all the help. And may the star of Volpine forever guide us.
And a very merry abracadabra to you too, darling.
Oh. Got a new card. Born Survivor. Ooh. We've got the one. We got ourselves a legendary. We've got a legendary sword. Let's see the details of it. Let's see. Decapitating zombies triggers a forceful explosion, regains health and stamina. Heavy attacks of charge person. Superior melee mutilator mod. Nice.
Each scuff and blood spatter tears a different.
Should at least. First off, hear this. Stuff. That level. So now we've got 3 of the 8 legendary weapons. There's still others out there. There's one in particular that I want to pick up, and that's the assault rifle. Thing is, you don't get that mission to unlock. Funny thing is, even though it says the Metro has two available quests, those two quests are actually from other areas. Alright, let's look at our quests. Those are the sewers. Those I gotta go into the sewers. That I gotta go into the Metro. And that I gotta go into the Metro. Steve is missing in the sewers. Oh, Krakatoa. Another interesting item. Let's see, Steve. Monarch Studios. Okay. Now, what we're probably going to do is probably going to call it, travel over there and wrap things up. A couple of fuse boxes nearby. What? Let's at least do the early part of this. enough time being a bitch. Weapon I don't use.
Right then. Must be something around here. This Egypt was painted. Sets while the rest of the city ran for their lives. He. Wait, why was the director painting sets? These aren't props. Hygiene is important, but not to zombies. I think he's been here. I doubt there's a walking corpse around here with a taste for pasta. Good sign.
Places, people, places. Let's make this count while we still got the use of Mr. Montana's trailer. One last run through of Act 3, and... I see you, Harry. That's not your mark, is it now? And Jessica, really? Stop picking at your scalp, or you'll be back in hair and makeup. Alice, be a doll and hand me that clipboard, would you? Fine. I'll get it myself. Okay, and...
got to be kidding.
No, don't stop there. Ugh, you tease. Just when it was starting to get good.
Okay, Constant. Give it to me.
Deluge myth. Theological. A tale or myth in which a great flood destroys human civilization.
Jimmy's trailer, okay. Oh, fuck. Thank you. What the hell? God damn it. Food.
Don't you dare be dead, Stevie!
Heya, Constant.
I thought this would be helpful.
So you got 7 and 8. That's 7, 8, 10, 11.
Sergio? That was the fella that... put up the missing person poster. Not even here. Eh, I suppose I'd better swan my way up to the hills. Sarah, your boy Sebastian's right as rain, and he'll be heading back to you soon.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for this. If you ever need to take a break, you're welcome to join us behind a big green screen. I'm keeping the area safe.
Thank you. Let's do one last thing before we head back to Beverly Hills. Pretty much the only thing. The funny thing is this. It basically is like wraps around. This is one side of Beverly Hills, then there's the other side. Out of the Beverly Hills, might as well.
some money, tour in heaven. I need to start looking for some fresh talent.
Anyway. Now that we've gotten to the house in Beverly Hills, we're gonna call it for now. So, we completed a couple of the side missions, but anyway, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, stay safe. Peace.